What a moment.
The following is an Elimination Chamber match. Making his way to the ring from Death Valley, weighing in at 309 pounds, The Undertaker.
A competitor who always has his game face on, ready for a major battle.
252 pounds, Stone Cold Steve Austin!
I can tell you that none of these competitors are happy to be in the chamber, but they are.
10 tons of steel surrounding our competitors. Squaring each other up, we start with Orton and Steve Austin. And the pods surrounding the ring are occupied with The Rock, Undertaker, Batista, and Roman Reigns.
The environment is very unforgiving. The chamber can be your worst enemy or your best friend. It's clear.
Quick thinking pays off. Neckbreaker. Look who it is.
Oh, man. Just listen to the crowd.
Viper has him hooked. Okay, he's re- Randy Orton with the Orton stops.
Over and over again. Stop after stop after stop.
There he is. He looks focused on the task at hand.
You can see the fire in his eyes from here.
Stalemate of counters.
enjoys this.
Puts everyone down with that.
Sent crashing to the floor.
Yet another big move, guys.
Looking for the victory. Two count. It's good.
The officer has been eliminated.
Juncture now for The Rock.
I think Roman might be in some serious danger here.
Ooh,
what is that? Randy Orton with the Orton stomped.
Shaking my head in disbelief.
Nine games in full effect from the Apex Predator. He got whipped into that corner.
Times have we seen Orton punish his opponent?
Viper's lined up his prey. We know what's next. The big gun fired yet again. For the win! Two!
And there's the last man standing in this chamber match.
And here's another look at some incredible action from a match that we're not likely to stop talking about for a long, long time.
Here is your winner, the Viper, Randy.
Can't imagine a world in which they're not proud of that win.
I'll hang my hat on a win of that caliber any day of the week. This is one to be proud of.